to know how to search for OER? The simplest is, as we all know, is the Google. We'll go to Google and type, say for example, I'll type cell. So all the resources which have come may be copyrighted or may be in OER. How will we come to know? We'll go to settings. Can you see the settings here? Settings and then advanced search. Once you click on advanced search, a table will open in which you go down and you see the usage rights. And as you can see, it is all. That means all means copyrighted plus OER. But you only want OER. So you can go to Creative Commons license and click on advanced. Now all the resources which are there are OERs. That is the Google does the searching for you, does the filtering for you. Then images if you want. So all these images will be OER as you can see from the license. Then if you want books. So these are the books. If you want videos, then it will search the OER videos for you oneself. And then you can, of course, filter through it and see it. Then you can go to BASE, which is a Bfield Academic Search Engine. We'll go to BASE. So this is again a search engine in which you can find certain resources. For example, if I show, then say assessment only, let's find an assessment. And you will get lots and lots of resources. Just they will come. So as you can see, these are the resources in which this is a wiki book. This is again a wiki book. So it will search through the various repositories to get you material. So Bfield search engine is one. Then expert. This is one by the Nottingham University, and again you will get lots of resources. Say for instructional design, if you want to search, then a lot of resources which will come on instructional design. So these are the resources. You can just go and explore these resources. Then there is a CC search, Creative Commons search. Here you can search images. For example, you want to search on, say, some image on plant. So you get lots of images. Here you get images. So whichever license you want to choose, you have to choose that license. And as you can see, the license is mentioned here, CC BY. So this is another search engine which you can use. Then there's a search engine called Free Full PDF. Here you get a lot of free scientific publications. For example, if you want to something on environment sustainability, then it will find the resources for us, and you can just go and search this. So this is how you can search OER when you are working in the field of OER. When you are searching for OER, you have to see the once you've got an OER, of course you can use it as it is. But if you want to remix, if you want to remix two resources, then you have to see the compatibility, and that is what we say as CC license compatibility chart. Say for example, a CC public domain can mix with any, but of course it cannot be remixed with a ND, that is non-derivative, and CC NC by ND. So this cannot be done. Then CC BY, it can be remixed with any of the licenses except for CC ND and CC NC ND. Now comes a license called CC BY SA. Of course, it can be mixed with the public domain, it can be mixed with the CCO, it can be mixed by CC BY, and it can be mixed by CC BY SA. So with the same license, but it cannot be mixed by CC BY NC because NC says non-commercial, whereas SA says that it has to be, it can only be released under the same license. So it cannot be mixed. So whenever you're mixing these resources, you will have to see that they are compatible. If they are not compatible, then you cannot remix it because the resultant has to be released under the same license, and that has to be really checked. So that was one way. This is another interesting way of having a CC Creative Commons mixer. If you just go to this site and then select the licenses, so it will show as to whether this license are these two licenses, say CC BY and CC BY NC BY SA, will they blend? Yes, they will blend, and the only output, the only license we can give is CC by NC by SA. See, for example, if we take CC by NC, will it blend? Yeah, they will not blend because this is NC and this is ND and this is by, so it will not mix. But CC by NC, yes, it will blend, and these three licenses can be given. So this is one of the very interesting ways of seeing the compatibility of the remixing the resources. When you are remixing the resource, different license works, you have to see that you combine parts from different OER to create a new OER. You can change the format of OER. This is from a Word document to a PDF, a website, to digital activity. You can also update an OER. So this all will be coming under the remixing. Or you can tweak an OER to suit your own needs. Like you expand the relevant sections, you include something, you delete, you know, like you did like delete something, not use something. So how